Things have gotten much worse since the death of the king. Saturnja Ax was a progressive ruler, gradually trying to mitigate our caste system to improve the lives and status of the Ashen. King Saturn had stated publicly, and more than once, that it was a scientific fact that Garoons and Ashens were genetically identical, save for skin pigmentation. He also sponsored the Mars Earth communication satellite that was successfully launched last year. He believed in cooperation between our planets. But he was murdered last month.
Who killed him?
No one is sure. Which is strange, as murder is extremely hard to get away with on a world where everyone is psychic.
But the A'ashen blame the Garun, and the Garun blame the A'ashen.
So, who's in charge now?
Saturn's widow, Queen Jarlia Ja'ax, who, unfortunately, has rolled back most of her late husband's reforms.
You're worried Makam killed the king, aren't you?